What an awesome place. They sell shrimp bodies. This is the fried shrimp body with the leg part, you know? Kids are watching me. Oh, that's good, man. Now mama's watching. Oh, that's really good. But the reason I'm here is the soup. That's a mouthful. There we go. Look at that. Oh, that's so good. I think the boss lady is a little worried. Oh, that's so good, man. This is a red broth too, huh? It's a little surf and turf, got just a bunch of seafood. And then we got this one. That's a blood cake. Probably chicken, I would think of chicken, but maybe pork. Oh. It's nice to see the kids working, you know? Most kids are learning skills that they can use for the rest of their life. How to cook food, how to make money. Pretty important. And how to make mom happy. Also important. Oh, that's so good, man. This one got shrimp bodies as well. I prefer them not in the soup. This way. Oh, crunchy. Delicious. Look at that, crab claw. Man, that's good. Just the broth. A little bit sweet. It's also thick and sweet. Mystery meatball. Oh, that's so good. Squid. Mmm. Squid eggs. Oh yeah, that's a good one. The soup was amazing, man. So much seafood in there. And the soup cost 100 baht for the bowl, big bowl. Amazing deal. That's like $3, right? And these shrimp bodies cost 30 baht. That's just under a dollar. $4 breakfast on the side of the road. Pretty amazing. Oh, that's so good. Tighter shrimp body, all the legs. Everyone thinks I'm crazy. And they're right. Alright guys. There it is. As always, thanks for watching. I do appreciate it.